Fresno police are investigating a crash involving one of their own vehicles in Northwest Fresno. An officer was on his way to testify at a court hearing just before 9 o'clock this morning when a white truck pulled out in front of him at the intersection of Shaw and Polk. The driver of the truck then turned into the officer's lane, striking the left side of the police cruiser. No one was hurt in the crash.